Hey guys, thanks a lot for watching my video and the process of how I went ahead and damaged this Arnold here. I'm really happy with him. I like the way he turned out, and I hope you do too. And I hope you learned a lot, just as I did as I was going along. Now, I have gotten some emails asking if this is for sale. It is not, I'm sorry to say. I mean, this is one item I've always wanted, an Arnold who was damaged. And so I'm sorry, he's not for sale. But all you Predator lovers out there, I do have this Predator. Now, this is my Predator. This guy's not for sale. I love his look because his, you know, mandibles are just spread wide, and I love that look. But I do know that some people prefer Predator with a mask. So I started thinking, what if there was a CinemaCat Predator, an incredible piece, with a mask? You have the mask down here. So my next project is doing the Predator CinemaCat with a mask on. There are two ways of going about it. Again, theory, because I'm not sure if it'll work. If my plan is to cut the mandibles, close them, and put the mask on. If the mandibles work the way I'm thinking, I will be able to have it where you can put the mask on and take the mask off. It would be an incredible piece. So what better thing to do than having a CinemaCat Predator, one of the best ones ever, in my opinion, with a mask on and mask off. If for some reason the mandibles does not work, then the mask will be permanently on. But I will be showing this process also. But I will be showing it after I show the final product first. Not like this guy. I showed everything first before the final product. Predator will be shown once he's done. He will be for sale. Not this guy again. I do have two. This guy here, and the other one is in a box. Not opened yet, and that is the one I plan to customize with the mask on. On mine, I got the mask off, as you can see, you can't put it on, there's no way, but I like the mask off so I can set it anywhere I want, or even eventually just put it here as if he's holding it. But again, the other Predator will be for sale. It will be one of a kind, obviously, just like this guy here. He's one of a kind in the world. This guy too. When I'm done with that Predator, with a mask on, hopefully not permanently, but even if it was permanent, it will be one of a kind. So that one will be up for sale if anybody is interested. And if all goes well, I'm pretty sure it will look nice, and it's going to be incredible. So cross your fingers, guys. Predator's next. Thanks again for watching my videos, and I hope you enjoyed the destruction of the T-850. Thanks a lot.